You're not gonna believe it, but we have found you a greyhound.
It's so exciting!
Huh? Greyhound? Where? Where? It's a greyhound.
I mean, cool.
So, do we even have to ask you if you'd like to meet her?
I definitely want to meet her.
Yes,
oh, sorry. Do we want to meet
her? Oh, you're like, oh, yeah, you're there. Yeah. Yeah. Perfect. Follow up.
Sam.
Oh. Hi.
Hello.
Here we have Alinta.
Are you great?
Oh. Yeah, she's smitten.
So happy.
Thank you. Hi, gorgeous.
Hey, hey, I got some chicken for you.
I love greyhounds. They're so quirky and gorgeous.
Oh, yeah.
The fact that everyone thinks they're so ugly, but they're just so lovable.
You want it? Yeah, ready? Go get it.
No.
Alinta, come.
Very interested to know what they're thinking.
A bit unsure.
A bit unsure, yeah.
Oh, Alinta.
Alinta.
Sarah's comforted her straight away, and that tail went crazy.
But they both came over together.
It's like mum and dad. Oh, are you okay? Yeah.
They did say I was going to be like the only child, and they'll take it everywhere. So.
Yeah, that's really nice.
Hi.
Absolutely gorgeous.
So what are you into, Alinta? What do you do on the weekends? Are you doing your time off?
Like coffee and cappuccino.
She'd be a great therapy dog. Instead of hands-on, she would just sit there and take it. She's perfect for what they're after.
Together, Alinta, our future is endless.
Oh, she definitely preferred me.
It was me.
It was definitely me.
Imagine this, Alinta. Walking into the sunset down the beach. Think of how happy we can be.